has the Ministry of Health determined whether someone has recovered that 48 hours with no symptoms measure?
How have we, sorry?
How did you determine that someone has recovered from COVID-19 by the suggestion? I think the criteria is that they've recovered or with no symptoms after 48 hours. 48 hours, how did you reach that determination?
So that's based on international practice.
Previously, wasn't it 14 days we were being told they had to be symptom-free for, and then the website's just changed for it to be 48 hours now?
So two different things. One is 48 hours, after, if they're 48 hours symptom-free, then we would classify them as recovered. We would use the 14-day period as a sort of a safety period so that they're not, we're confident they're no longer infectious.